I pray for those in prison, those who are not getting letters from loved ones, no more cards from friends. They feel like they have been forgotten, but tonight let them know that you remember them.